And it didn't feel any different from taking any other vaccine. So I encourage you all to take the vaccine. Hopeful today, relieved. I feel like healing is coming. I hope this marks the beginning to the end of a very painful time in our history. I want to instill public confidence that the vaccine is safe.
It's very hopeful, and I'm excited, and I see the light at the end of the tunnel.